is he now going to do the decent thing and resign?
Mr. Speaker, I want to apologise. I know that millions of people across this country have made extraordinary sacrifices over the last 18 months. I know the anguish that they have been through, unable to mourn their relatives, unable to live their lives as they want, or to do the things they love. And I know the rage they feel with me and with the government I lead when they think that in Downing Street itself, the rules are not being properly followed by the people who make the rules. And though I cannot anticipate the conclusions of the current inquiry, I have learned enough to know that there were things we simply did not get right.
Well, there we have it. After months of deceit and deception, yeah. The pathetic spectacle of a man who's run out of road. Yeah. His defence that he didn't realise he was at a party. It is so ridiculous that it's actually offensive to the British public. He's finally been forced to admit what everyone knew, that when the whole country was locked down, he was hosting boozy parties in Downing Street. Yes. Is he now going to do the decent thing and resign? Yes.
I appreciate the point that he's making about the event that I attended. I want to repeat that I thought it was a work event. And Mr. Speaker, I regret very much that we did not do things differently that evening. And Mr. Speaker, as I've said,
Keir Starmer.
Well, that apology was pretty worthless, wasn't it? Yeah. Let me tell him why this matters. Yes.